How you liking the school year so far, Danny?
It's going very well. Great school year. Senior year, very happy about it, so it's going good.
Do you have senioritis?
Not yet, but eventually I will probably.
Thank you. Tacos or burritos?
Burritos.
Burritos? Why?
Because tacos make a mess.
Make a mess? Shouldn't you just have like napkins and stuff?
No, it's too messy.
Wow.
I mean, you can put more food in burritos.
Who says?
Me.
Zachary Barish. Do I look good with a hat?
Absolutely not.
This?
Yeah, the more of your face it covers, the better.
So it's Jason Bourne.
Hey, Lil Pump, chill. Look at my neck shot.
Look at my wrist shot. Nice dance moves.
Thank you.
Like, good, like, great choreography. Thank you. How often do you clean your shoes to keep them white?
I haven't never cleaned my shoes once, actually. And they're pretty dirty. I have a giant black spot right there. So, I don't think I've done that.
Okay, last question. Do I look good with a hat?
You look fantastic.
God, thank you. Thank you.
Well, thank you, Andy. Thanks.
All right, Tommy Ryan and Tyler Steins. You were just in AWT. You getting some hard lifts in?
Hell yeah.
Grinding every day, coming for Westfield every day.
That's right. So why don't you tell me, what's your max bench?
My max bench right now is 155.
Solid. What about you, Steins?
I consistently rep out 300 pounds.
300 pounds on the bench. I like it. Have you ever compared your arm to a log before?
It's not big enough to compare it to.
Do you have senioritis?
It hasn't really kicked in for me yet. You know, I really like my classes and my teachers and stuff like that. But we're going to have to see until March rolls around. That's usually when that stuff kind of hits me. Back to you, Jack.
Okay, what about you, Steins? You got some senioritis going?
I had senioritis as a sophomore. I'm ready to get out of this place.
It's apparent that you have senioritis considering the fact that you're too lazy to even shave your face. Right, Tommy? All right, Tyler DeVoren and apparently Tommy Ryan is back for a second interview because he loves us so much.
Maybe.
Why don't you tell us what that is? Is that your horn?
Piece of paper.
Yes.
Oh, it's just a piece of paper. Okay. Are you going to Fordham University?
It's a bit too expensive for me. I just really like this shirt.
Do you work at Nick's Pizza?
No, I'm actually attending Nick's University next year. It's in upstate New York.
Upstate New York, huh? Nick's University. Never knew it. Why don't you tell me what your max bench is?
480 pounds.
480 pounds. That's like a warm-up for me. Honestly, we should have a bench-off. Bench-off. You ready for a bench-off?
I'm ready.
Let's get a bench-off. Height.
6'3".
Hair color.
Brown.
You are not 6'3". Is your hair brown?
Yes.
You're a liar. Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not lying.
Oh, yeah? It's noted that people who wear hats are usually liars.
It's not true.
Really? Why don't you prove it to me then? If you're a 6'3", let's get the tape measure. Let's see if you're 6'3".
Okay, do we have a tape measure?
No. Let's scrap that idea. Thanks for coming.
Kevin, watch the light, dude.